WeAreExpertsAw.com. In this video, we are going to show you the feature product of DEWALT DCS391, the popular DEWALT DCS391 B20V Max Li-Ion Circular Saw. Tool only, features a powerful 460 mW of 550 revolutions per minute motor that delivers the power and speed to easily handle the most severe cuts, a high-strength magnesium shoe. Long-term cutting precision and optimized rubber handle provide optimal balance and control. Bevel capacity from 0 to 50 allows aggressive bevel cuts for a variety of applications, as well as carbide blade 6:1:2 for the 2x cut of 90-degree materials and 45 degrees and more per load. Without load speed, 5250 revolutions per minute, shaft size, 5/8, depth of cut at 45 degree, 1 to 5, 8 inches, depth of cut at 90 degree, 2 to 1, 4 includes, DCS391 6/2 circular saw, 6:1:2 carbide blade. This is a simple tool element, the battery is sold separately. B. Do not use power tools in explosive atmospheres, for example, in the presence of flammable liquids, gases, or dust. Sparks that can ignite dust or fumes are generated from power tools. C. Keep children and bystanders away when using a power tool. Distractions can make you lose control. C. Do not expose power tools to rain or moisture. The risk of electric shock substantially increases if the water penetrates the power tool. F. If the operation of a power tool in a damp location is unavoidable, use a GFCI-protected power supply. Using a ground fault circuit interrupter reduces the risk of electric shock. A. Stay alert, watch what you are doing, and use common sense when using a power tool. Do not operate power tools while fatigued or under the influence of drugs, alcohol, or medication. A moment of distraction while using power tools can cause serious injury. C. Avoid involuntary departures. Make sure the switch is in the off position before connecting to the power source and battery by lifting or loading the tool. Carrying tools with your finger on the switch or turning tools on when the switch is on may cause accidents. E. Do not go over. Always maintain posture and balance. It allows better control of the power tool in unforeseen situations. G. If devices are provided for the connection of dust extraction and collection facilities, make sure they are connected and used correctly. The use of a dust collector can reduce the dangers associated with dust. C. Disconnect the power plug and battery from power tools before adjusting, changing accessories, or storing power tools. These preventive safety measures reduce the risk of accidental starting of the power tool. D. Keep idle power tools out of the reach of children and do not allow persons unfamiliar with the power tool or these instructions to use it. Power tools are dangerous in the hands of inexperienced users. G. Use the power tool, accessories, bits, etc. according to these instructions, considering the working conditions and the work to be done. Using the power tool for operations other than those intended could lead to a dangerous situation. A. Charge only with the charger specified by the manufacturer. A charger that is suitable for one type of battery may create a fire hazard if used with another battery. C. Keep it away from other metal objects such as pliers, coins, keys, nails, screws, or any other small metal object that can connect from one terminal to another when the battery is not in use. Short-circuiting the battery terminals may cause burns or fire. A. Have your power tool serviced by a qualified technician using only identical parts. The safety of the power tool should be maintained, and this will ensure that A. Danger, keep hands away from cutting area and blade. On the auxiliary handle or motor housing, keep your second hand. If both sides hold the saw, the module cannot cut them. H. Never use damaged or incorrect bolts or washers. The washers and bolt blades have been specially designed for your saw, for optimal performance and operational safety. If the blade is bent or misaligned during cutting, the teeth on the back edge of the blade can penetrate the top surface of the wood and cause the module to exit the slot and return to the operator. A. Hold the saw firmly with both hands and place your arms to resist the recoil forces. Place your body on both sides of the blade, but not in alignment with the edge. The recoil can tilt the saw back, but the operator can control the recoil forces if proper precautions are taken. B. When the blade snaps or breaks a cut for any reason, release the trigger and hold the saw firmly in the material until the edge is completely stopped. Never attempt to remove the saw from work or pull the saw back when the blade is moving, or recoil may occur. Investigate and take appropriate action to eliminate the cause of blockage of the edge. C. When restarting a saw on the workpiece, center the saw blade in the slot and check that the saw teeth are not caught in the material. If the saw blade is stuck, you can lift or retract the workpiece when the saw is reset. D. Support large panels to minimize the risk of crushing and retracting the blade. Large groups tend to yield under their weight. The bracket should be under the board on both sides, near the cut line and the edge of the panel. F. Blade depth and bevel adjustment locking levers must be tightened and secured before cutting. If the blade adjustment moves during cutting, it may cause seizure and recoil. So buy DeWalt DCS391B20 Volt Max Li-ion Circular Saw from us, and you will never have to worry about anything else.